Okay. First, you have to go to cheatengine.com. Well, .org. CheatEngine.org. Sorry about the kind of slow. Sorry. Once you're in CheatEngine.org, click downloads. Then you'll see. I recommend getting CheatEngine 5.4 defined. You can also get CheatEngine 5.5. Get this, download it, you're done. If you need any help, just comment me. Okay, signing off. Wait, just a little, I also recommend watching some of my videos. I'm kind of low on, tubers on me, so watch some of my videos, please. And rate them and subscribe.